was a broken guy, and when I say broken, I mean I'd sunk beyond the depths of all despair. Her name was Jane, I'll take the blame, she left me, cause my darker side raised its ugly head again. On this particular night, I was awoken in my room by the sounds of a garden party down the stairs. And from my window I did see a girl with raven hair lean on a chair and start to serenade her lover. Forget, how can I forget? Like an upside down Romeo and Juliet. She's singing outside my window, but she's not singing to me. She's singing to her lover who I can't see. Now, when I say that the song was amazing, I mean it was awesome. Like nature and the elements and more some. And all the softer tones were there, they lingered in the warm night air and turned to catch me standing there. They haunted me and taunted me over what could have been and love's young dream. But for my foolish pride, sheer pain and torture in the only place I thought that I could hide. Forget, how can I forget? Like an upside down Romeo and Juliet. She's singing outside my window, but she's not singing to me as she reaches her crescendo. Sleep thee well and dream of me. Well, all I see is runaway Jane weighing my brain again and again and again and again. How can I forget? Like an upside down Romeo and Juliet. She's singing outside my window, but she's not singing to me now. To me. Forget. How can I forget? Like an upside down Romeo and Juliet. Sleep the way, sleep the way. Oh, oh, oh.